really. I hope it's a different layer, but it's not going to be this time. Cut! What is Mr. Bean's teddy doing here?
What? Oh, it is Mr. Bean's teddy. Maybe he put it there just because the bandits from episode 2 of Mr. Bean, season 1, stole it. I like your point, Kay. But, yeah, I agree with you.
Mr. Bean, since when did Mrs. Wicket send you a big
never mind.
Well, okay, I guess. Since that was sorted, let's bring back the Tvokids and then we'll do take 52.